Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. Hello, how are you all? Hope you are doing fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NFS Home School, and this is Arifal Islam, Assistant Teacher of English, National Heritage English Version School, Morning Shift. Today I'm going to take a computer class for class 3 students. Our today's topic, chapter 5, short question 1, 2, and 3, sit up. So, my dear students, we have finished reading the chapter 5, which is a computer. We have finished reading the chapter 7, tax paint. We have also finished chapter 8, directional logo, and chapter 9, internet. So let's see the today's class. Class 3, subject computer, chapter 5, short question 1, 2, 3. Term manual, lecture 5. SW4. I will give SW at the end of the class. Teacher Arifal Islam, Messenger Arifal Bari, and mobile number. Okay. So let's come to the point. In your exam, you will have to answer number 1 MCQ 30. 30 MCQ will come in the exam. You have to answer 30. And number 2 short question, mark 20. 8 short question will come. Sorry, you have to, the 10 short question will come in the exam, you have to answer 8, 2.5 multiply 8, 20. So no broad questions, you will not have to answer broad questions in the exam, no broad questions. That's good news. So let's read the short questions very carefully. Annual term, class 3, subject computer, chapter 5, uses of computers, short question and answers. Number 1, what are the 3 places where computers are used? Answer, the 3 places where computers are used are number A, bank, number B, schools, colleges, universities, number C, hotel and restaurant. I'm repeating again and I'm not pointing to the words and letters so that you can see the video very carefully. Number 1 question, what are the 3 places where computers are used? Answer, the 3 places where computers are used are bank, schools, colleges, universities, hotel and restaurant. Let me correct one thing. The 3 places where computers are used, we will cut down these R. Okay. You do not need to write down these R. The 3 places where computers are used are bank, B, school, colleges, universities, number C, hotel and restaurant. Number 2, what are the 3 ways in which computers are used in school? The question is, what are the 3 ways in which computers are used in school? Answer, computers are used in school in many ways. Number A, computers are used in teaching. Number B, computers are used in making mark sheets and report cards. Number C, computers are used in keeping details, fee records and library records of students. I'm repeating again. Number 2, what are the 3 ways in which computers are used in school? Answer, computers are used in school in many ways. Number A, computers are used in teaching. Number B, computers are used in making mark sheets and report cards. Number C, computers are used in keeping details, fee records and library records of students. Last one, number 3, how are computers used in office? Answer, question is, how are computers used in office? Answer, computers are used in office in many ways. Number A, computers are used in typing and printing letters and reports. Number B, computers are used in storing files, data and important informations. So how are computers used in office? Answer, computers are used in office in many ways. Answer, computers are used in office in many ways. Number A, computers are used in typing and printing letters and reports. Computers are used in storing files. There is a mistake, maybe this will be date. There is a correction. Computers are used in storing files, date and important informations. I'm repeating again number three. How are computers used in office? Answer, computers are used in office in many ways. Number A, computers are used in typing and printing letters and reports. Computers are used in storing files. Date, D-A-T, my dear students, I have corrected it. D-A-T, date and important informations. Let's read again so that you can write the questions. Short question answer number one. What are the three places where computers are used? Answer, the three places where computers are used. A, bank. B, schools, colleges, universities. C, hotel and restaurant. Number two, what are the three ways in which computers are used in school? Answer, computers are used in school in many ways. Number A, computers are used in teaching. Number B, computers are used in making worksheets and report cards. Number C, computers are used in keeping details, fee records and library records of students. Number three, how are computers used in office? Answer, computers are used in office in many ways. Number A, computers are used in typing and printing letters and reports. Number B, computers are used in storing files. Date, I have corrected it, D-A-T, and important informations. So that's all today's class. Your SW4 submit on Sunday, chapter 5, short questions 1, 2 and 3. So my dear students, you know you have CT marks 10, SBA mark 10 and diary mark 5. So you have 25 marks, okay, total. So we are giving 2.5 marks in SW, and if you multiply this with 10, 25 marks. So if you do not submit your SW, you will not get 2.5 marks is in your SW. Okay, my dear students, that's all for today. Do your assigned SW at home and submit all your SW copies on Sunday within 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. And the school library will also collect those copies on Sunday within 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. You will have to do this SW very carefully because we are giving SBA CT and diary mark on the basis of the submission of your SW copies. So that's all for today. Keep practicing at home. Abide by your parents. Stay safe. Stay well. See you again. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum.